Hydro, hydro. Wait, there's only 80 people in the lobby. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Wait, should we back out? I think we just back out.
I'm down this way. Do you want to?
Wait, yeah. No, back out. We're not about to play on an 80 server game. Like, no.
Their lobbies just aren't filling. This is just like Caldera.
That's just not. No. Not about to find fucking. Whoever finds fucking two teams on the map wins, bro.
Honestly, if there's 80 people there, that would have been a real tactical game. That actually would have been super tactical. Honestly, I think what they should do is they should reduce the player count to maybe like 50 or 100, because it'd make it way more tactical. Like, you could actually get more opportunity to loot and like strategize.
What the player base has to be.
Okay.
That genuinely, oh shit.
I think if there was 50 people, it would be way more tactical and that, like, I don't know. Like, you could just actually get some loot, like, you know, patrol some buildings and stuff like that. Wait till the zone closes and then, like, engage in a tactical warfare. Stonesy, thank you very much for the two-month reset.